Hello, people of the internet. My name is AJ, and I'm going to do this thing. I'm back playing Biome, and the next morning comes too quickly. Lynn has fought the bandits' attack. Now she rushes for the order of to the border of Burn. She can reach it. I need to put on my glasses. For a moment, Lynn stops to imagine the face of the grandfather she's never seen. And it looks like there's another bandit. So the plot is getting to the place right now. So soon the plot's going to be something different. But what will the plot change to? We've almost reached border. Once we cross, we'll be safe from the bandits, right? We should be. I doubt they'll be willing to pursue us across the border. I see it at last. It's been a long time. Tomorrow we'll dine on a feast of Lycia's finest food. The mistress of the inn at the crossing is said to be a beauty. Of course you'd say, ah yes, food and love, no better way to restore a man's soul. I can think of a few. This is going to be a fine evening, eh, Ken? Your behavior is deplorable as ever. It is deplorable, honestly. We'd best be staying elsewhere. We're not here for sightseeing. Oh, come now, that's not fair, Kent. It will be fine. As you say, lady, it's nothing, forget it. I skipped this dialogue. Ah, we'll finally be able to get a good night's sleep. Oh no, these bandits are persistent. I'll give them that much. Ah, here they are. I found them. Not again. They're after us. Ha ha ha. Don't think you're getting away so easily. You'll leave alive, and I don't want to do that. You leave alive, and everyone will think the Ganelon band is nonstop. Ganelon band. So I care nothing for you or your reputation. Great. You must get to Lycia. Get in our way, and you'll pay. Cheeky little thing, aren't you? Let's get him, lads. No holding them, nope, and no holding back. Just cause they're women with them. Wipe them out. Even if you guys try to hold it back, I don't think who are these green people? Oh, we're lost. This makes me so mad. You told me you were certain this was the correct path. What's your point, Urk? Is his name Urk? Because I enjoy that. What are you trying to say? I swear you are not the woman I agreed to escort. What's that supposed to mean? I heard someone was needed to escort a frail Lycian princess to Ostia. Yes, I'm that princess. Frail you, Sarah. You have no need of any escort to protect you. Even the most hardened criminals would flee in terror after 5 minutes of your company. Oh my goodness. I'll return your money gladly. Now, will you please go on to Ostia alone? No, you're my escort, Bert. Mine. You're so clean and tidy. A noble woman like myself can't be seen without a proper escort. Your personality is nothing special, but you're not bad to look at. I believe that's my line. Oh gosh. And I have to take you all the way to Ostia. I only hope my nerves can endure the journey. You're so mumbling. What are you mumbling about? You're so gloomy. Something's happening over there. Let's take a look. Of course. The first opportunity to get involved in trouble, she jumps right in. No matter money is worth it. Wow, a fight. Ugh. Take a look. Fighting those bandits. It's a young girl. Fool, keep your voice down. What's this? You in league with that she-devil? Ah, this is so wrong. God, I'll take care of you with one swift stroke. Eek, eek, eek! Urk, help me! So loud, so behind you. You there, see if you can match me. Oh, he's a magic user! That screen, you might not be able to graduate. Look, AJ, someone's over there. Sometimes you can talk to different NPCs. The green units on the map, give it a try, see if it's helpful. What if I don't start with it? Can I? I don't have that on. Excuse me? Hello? Why are you fighting these bandits? It just happened. That's not true. Those ruffians thought we were with you. You got us into this terrible situation. Oh, dang it. Oh, my goodness. Now, how are you going to get us out? Sarah, if you've not been so meddlesome, this could have all been avoided. She's right. My apologies. Please, trouble yourself with us no more. But if you're going to fight anyway, shouldn't we team up? It will end things faster, right? That's true. This is a good sign. Urk, go and help these ladies. But I'm fine. Very good, my name's Lynn. So tell me, will you join us in arms? Yes, we'd be glad to. My name's Sarah. This is my escort, Urk. Be a good boy, and go fight now, Urk. So she can heal, probably. Sigh. Urk, a mage, and Sarah, a cleric, have joined your party. Mages use the magic of truth to attack and damage their enemies. Clerics use staves to restore HP to their allies. Let's give a look. Try first, select Sarah. Hello, you're AJ, right? Sure, I'm Sarah, nice to meet you. By the way, his name's Urk. I think he's been hurt. Healing up free of charge. I know, I'm damaged to a fault. Why are you looking at me like that? Praise my generosity. Anyway, that's the deal. Please direct me to him. Press the A button. Oh wow, you can heal a long distance. I'm going to use my staff. Watching Wonder. Let me use my staff. Okay, so you can only heal one next, so that makes more sense. Okay, heal him, please. How much does that heal? Do we have any? Clerics are not with weapons, therefore they cannot engage in combat. Hopefully they can use their staves to restore HP to our units. Besides healing staves, restore HP, there are other staves to the abilities. It's a good idea to test out any new abilities you receive, especially that now have Urk, demonstrate magic, demonstrate Urk. You are AJ, I am Urk. I'm not sure how I got into this mess. If I'm going to fight, however, I will show you the true power of magic. Magic, like Dorf's Historic Axe, can strike enemies in adjacent squares as well as those at a distance. It's very useful. Magic can penetrate even the strongest defenses, so it can be used in many situations. However, mages have few HP and more magic abilities. Avoid counterattacks, move close to archers, and attack fighters from one space away. Try to formulate combat strategies like this to be successful in the field of combat. Not bad. I'd rather your resistance go too strong. Really, anyway. Either way, you're pretty defensive. I want you to stay as far back as you can. Without the possibility of being hit, you can attack there. You can attack there. It's piece of bottle. I'm guessing you don't want to support conversation like you were in. Magic can be used to attack enemies near, both near and far. Normal weapons do not. However, mages only choice of setting is physical attack, because the first child doesn't mean they should be put in harm's way. It does you no good if you if they are lost because of your carelessness. Out. Sure, is this statistically easy? Iron sword. Tell me, are you using the auto button? Under the auto button to investigate? Yeah, I've been doing that. You're good, man. Thank you. I appreciate your help. You know that? Cool. Yeah. We should go in there first. I'm guessing that just means the enemies can't use a healing staff because they're not in the service of good. Take care of the violent. You too, just be on the way, whatever we hit, another wildflower, perhaps a butterfly. What a nap. Oh, aren't you one of Blaine's companion? Please call me Zane. I'm Sarah, of the house of Spia. Sarah, what a miracle name. Do you think we could join Lady Company? He seems like a nice person. Of course, we couldn't be happier. Why we were just saying how we need some more fighting power. Have you been hunted or something? Yes. It's inheritance to see assassins everywhere. Oh my, in that case, we can't send marriage magic to come in. Your staff and magic would be extremely helpful. Please wait here. I'll go speak to Lady Lindis on your behalf. Unbelievable. This is fantastic, Herb. Our good deeds will earn us gratitude beyond imagining. I think I'm going to be ill. That's the Kaelin. Good guys, right? Little girl crossed the border, team bad guys. Yes, Lord Lundgren. She's en route to are a fiend. Fools send soldiers to me who hold nothing back. Do anything to finish this now. First time, first the old man, and now the ruler. They cling to life like a drowned man to a rock. Double the boy's strength. If he struggles, hold him down and pour down his throat. Put the gorilla's on him and run. Okay. Really, really bad guy. At long last, when arrives, and runs the mother's birth. Asia is a federation of territories. One ruled by Marcus. Sent out to meet your grandfather, the Marcus of Kalen. However, the Marcus of London hungers to rule Kalen. He is preparing a deadly blow to Kalen, who stands to threaten his grasp of power. Okay. Well, do we make a new friend? Blood of Pride, Chapter 6. What city is this? This is Erephine. After Ostia, this is the second biggest city. Second biggest one, doesn't seem awfully busy. By the way, where's Kent? He said he was going ahead to the castle, but here he comes now. Lady Lindis, let us proceed to the castle. They've prepared supplies for us. The Marcus has agreed to aid us on our journey to Kalen. He's going to help us. Yes, Erephine and Kalen have enjoyed a sturdy friendship for many years. Once I informed the Marcus of our plight, he agreed to lend us his strength. Looks like we've got a smooth road ahead. Don't say that, you jinxed it. We could pick up some soldiers. Go to Kalen, be much safer. I'm sorry for all the hardship you suffered, don't be silly. You're so capable, Kent. Kent. Oh, and so are you, Sane. Of course I am. The castle awaits. I have a feeling all these men want to come. This is terrible, oh, it's burning, that's not good. What did you say, what's happening? Smoke from the castle, hey! What are those men doing? Nothing good, it seems. Who are you? You're Lindis, aren't you? Ah! What do you... No questions. Prepare yourself. Hey! Who's hey. I'll leash on the grass. Arg! Arg! Ah! What an arrow! Who are... Lady Lindis. Are you alright? I'm fine. This man saved me. May I ask your name? Wait. Why did you help me? I thought a Sakaian plainswoman was being attacked. I was mistaken. Oh, you're right. I am from Sakai. I'm Lynn, the daughter of the Lorca chieftain. The Lorca? There were survivors? Yes. You should leave at once. The place has started in the castle and is spreading. Don't be foolish, and waste the life I just saved. You're from the castle, what's happening? How severe is the fire? Is the Marcus safe? The castle is under attack, and the Marcus has been accosted. Accosted? I don't know what that word means. The man who attacked you was probably one of the marauders. As captain of the castle guard, it's my duty to rescue the Marcus. I see. Lady, why? These brigands are after me. If they're attacking the castle, it's because of me, so I must help if I can. It sounds like you're involved somehow. Let's go. You're accepting our aid. I am Wrath of the Kutola. Our tribes may be different, but I will not abandon the moment's okay. Thank you, Wrath. 1,000 blessings upon you. 1,000 curses upon our enemy. Cool thing to say. You, what are you doing in my house? Peace, I mean you no danger. Your home offers a good view of the battle outside. Look, I'll pay you for the privileges, please. Like a vulture waiting for the spoils, they're terrible. Pay up. I'll be hiding below, so don't bother me. I wouldn't dream of it. Now then, which side has the most to offer? Once the markets are safe, my men can move in. Perhaps the secret passageway. Secret passageway. Of course there's a secret passageway. Underground tunnel leading to the throne room. There are triggers in the barracks that will open the tunnel. Head to the passage. Head through the passage to the throne room and rescue the Marquess. Once that's done, you can drive the enemy back to the castle. We can release those triggers, my men, and I can handle the rest. There are three triggers left. All three are needed to be released or the entrance won't open. But the doors to the barracks are locked, the enemy's within. If we don't get inside the system, we're stuck, so opening those doors is our first objective. Cool. The goal of this chapter is to open the doors and these three triggers located inside. To open these doors, you'll need door keys or the services of thief, which we don't currently have, so probably the house, which I'm doing here. We don't have any keys with us. Perhaps some of the marauders are here. Oh, that makes sense. By clicking the status on the view on the map menu, you can get information. Those you might find. Check with your home, list of room. This is where that guy went, right? This is where the bad guy, probably. Hey you, can I talk to you? Who are you? I am Matthew, a specialist in acquisitions of this kind. A thief. You like farmer services, huh? No need for thieves. Really, how do you plan on opening the barrack doors? What, how did you know about Bullseye? Don't be mad, Harley. For you, I'll even lower my normal rate. I do need those doors over here. Okay, you're hired. Why did you choose to ally yourself with me? I was watching the battle from above, and your group looked like it had a lot. Look, your group looked like a lot more fun than the Daddy Art. It's pretty simple here. They're so odd. It's time to get to work. your mercenaries, right? Can you do something? Huh? You can't get the base open? Okay. Here it is. Loki. Loki's gonna use this one. Here, no charge. Now get those stars, will you? Oh no, hurry. Thank you. Like Wrath is coming with us. The Marcus of Dorothy, he said my grandfather was ill. We must try to hurry to Kaelin. Gosh darn right they won't break your spirit. Grath, what is it? What are you? I overheard the Marcus talking to himself. Lynn of the Lorca, proud daughter of Sake, I would join you. I would add my strength to yours. Really? And this, I want you to take it. This is gold? It's too much. I can't accept it. I have no need for it. And if it will help you, but I cannot take back something once offered. Grath, thank you. 5,000 gold. Okay, and it looks like that's the end of the chapter, and I hope I see you guys.